Let me tell you about a very special place. It's called the Imagisphere, and it's made up of all the creative thoughts and ideas anyone has ever had. Yes, that's right, even yours. And they all come together to make a planet we call Craftworld. Oh, it's such a peaceful and friendly place. Our story starts in the village of Loon, home to the Suckfolk, Craftworld's gentlest, most enterprising creatures. Home, in fact, to the one they call Sackboy. And he's about to have a very strange day.
Warm welcome! That look of pure terror! Oh, they've given me a tingly feeling. Oh, don't tell me you don't recognize your old pal Vex. You know, bringer of nightmares, master of the uproar. Life of the party! I'm here with a very exciting opportunity. No, really, you're gonna love it. I call it the Topsy-Turva! It's going to bring fun, excitement, terror, ho-ho, the good stuff. I already have the plans. I'm just missing some materials and the jolly volunteers who can put it together. So what do you say? Ready to make history? Of course you are. Well, you're just adorable. That's why I saved you for last. You can't stop it! Craftworld will be mine!
You know what that is, don't you? It's a dreamer orb, jam-packed with pure creative energy straight from the Imagisphere. But you'll need more of them if you're going to make it up there. You are here to stop Vex, aren't you? Yes, yes, yes. But first, you need to know about the dark, foul energy of nightmares we call the Uproar. Vex is planning to fill the whole of Craftworld with it. For now, he's using it to block the way to the top of the mountain so no one can interrupt him. Luckily, there is one thing that can counter that nasty stuff. And you're holding it. The energy of pure wonder and creativity inside it will dispel Vex's barriers wherever you find them. So, seek out these orbs. They are the key to your journey, the key to your destiny, the key to... Well, you know, you get the idea. Next time we meet, I'll reveal great cosmic secrets. Maybe tell you a bit about myself, like my name, which is Scarlet, by the way, and more importantly, the truth about your very existence. Yeah.